guys, it's me, Chrissy from Chrissy Art Creations, and I am going to be doing resin art today. So, I bought this at Walmart. It was like $20.08 because of tax and all. It doesn't come with anything. I have my own gloves that I got from a kit that I bought on Amazon, and it came with gloves. So, that's where I got the blue gloves. Per the people at the company, because last time my resin was not right, and they sent me another one, and I used it already. So the instructions say to mix one part A, one part B. Cool, whatever. And then to mix it together, and then pour it in another container. We're not gonna do all that. That just is too much. So I have my timer set for 6 minutes, and I'm gonna do it twice. So, yeah. This is the, where is it? Where's the box at? There it is. So, a glaze coat high gloss craft resin. So you can pretty much do anything you want with it. Even coat a table or something, you know? And then you have this resin that I got from Hobby Lobby that did not last me that long. Maybe 5, maybe 10 projects, and it was only $23. But, you know, don't have any more of that. So, $20 it is. Right? Right. Anyways, let's get down to here. I have my big mixing bowl. I'm gonna try. I have my other little mixing bowls there. I'm going to try to mix it in this. Hopefully, I can get it correctly. And I need something sharp to open this. Where is my blade? Okay. I have all my little things down here. So, there's part A. Now, I don't like these bottles because you can never see how much you have in this one because it's not see-through. That's the one thing I would like the company to change, if possible. The one from Hobby Lobby, they're both clear. So, like, the bottles are clear. That's the only problem I have with them. I'm so glad I'm wearing fucking clothes. Already getting messy. Okie dokie. Whoa, everything's flying. Alrighty. Since these two cups are the same, like, height, I feel like I'm going to just fill it up. See, that's already half the thing. See? All right, now we're going to hopefully mix it in the big That's one of them. This is part B. All right. Timer starting now with mixing. And it says to mix until there's no more swirls, so. Oh, that didn't take very long. I'm making more dog chains. Hopefully, this time I won't be touching them. Where is this random stuff coming from, dude? I don't know if anybody can hear the wind, but yeah. And don't forget to wear gloves and use a ventilator, not ventilator, but have a well-ventilated area to do this. I have my open garage right here. That's where the light is coming from. Also, please wear a respirator, but that thing is very uncomfortable for me, so this is why I'm not using it, but I have the wind blowing at me, so. I feel like 6 minutes is way too long, but okay. I'm gonna mix this and I'll get back to you guys. Alrighty, we got our mixture mixed up for both 6 minutes each, so that's about 6 plus 6, it's like 12 minutes. And it does say mix for 12 minutes, right? Okay, anyways. don't like that color. This is M-I-N-K. I don't like that color. It's too dark. I need bright colors. Like, come on. I don't know if you guys can actually see this or not. What I'm doing is taking the pigment and I'm mixing it in with the resin.
Thank you. Anybody see where I put the blue? Found it. Alrighty, that is that. I know these videos are quiet, but it's me focusing and making sure I don't mess it up, you know? So, I have a square coaster, a bear that's going to be orange and blue, and I have a rectangle coaster that's going to be there, and then I have some little bitty dog tags. Then I have some little bitty ones. Again, I got these stickers off of, I got them at Dollar Tree, and yeah, kind of like them, like really. I'm gonna go.
Hey guys, it's currently 9:27 p.m. at night. I checked on the resin pieces I made at about 6 or 7 because I started like really late because I was waiting on my mail lady to send me or put my stuff in the mailbox, but she never did and the delivery is late. So, won't be able to do that project. But I just wanted to end this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Tell me if you guys like these resin videos. I need to put music in them, but I don't know exactly how to do that. And it takes a lot of time to put music in them because you have to click the music, add it to the clip, and then got to keep doing that for... And you got to keep doing it, and it's a very long process. But... if it's to speed up the process and to show you guys how to do it, then
Yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to be creative. And I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Hopefully, we'll be up tonight.